My precious friend, Jesus knows your suffering because of poverty, because of the financial tribulations, and he has the power to destroy the works of the devil and the poverty and the suffering that you're going through because of financial tribulations. Because according to 2 Corinthians 8:9, he himself went through poverty so that you may be made rich through his suffering. Let not your heart be troubled. Ask and it shall be given. Ask in the name of Jesus and you will receive, so that your joy will be full. Shall we pray? Father, we bind this power of poverty and we command it to leave the spirit, leave the life, leave the family of thy dear son, thy dear daughter. Lord, help them, Lord. You're a God who multiplied the 5 loaves and 2 fish, and you supplied the need of everyone, whatever money they have and whatever offering they have given in your name for your ministry, Lord. Remember it, Lord, and multiply it, multiply it, multiply it, because through their offering, Lord, millions have been blessed. Lord, in the same way, through the offering, let their family be blessed. Let there be multiplication and increase today in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, open the door for them to get the finances. Open the door for them to be free of their financial tribulations. Open the door for them to come out of poverty. Lord, let it be a permanent way. Bless everyone in the family and prosper them with a divine prosperity. Thank you for doing it. We give you all the glory. We praise you and we expect a miracle today in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you.